In this video, as you can see on the screen, we have a client for the tattoo removal, and this is the after results. We have given the laser surgery in the last session, and after the laser surgery, the client has come, and now there is some mark here. As you can see here, the tattoo color, I will be posting the before pic of this tattoo. And the after the color have gone, now the mark is left. So for this mark, this is going to be the last session for this client, and for this mark likely we are going to do the dermabrasion treatment, and I will show you how after removing the tattoo with the laser surgery we do dermabrasion and try to polish the upper skin so that it will match with the original texture. So for this mark, after the treatment we are going to prescribe certain skin exfoliating cream to our client, so that slowly and gradually, like glycolic acid, salicylic acid, tretinoin creams are used for mild skin resurfacing, so that soon this will match up with the actual skin tone. So let me show you how the dermabrasion is given, and this type of tattoo marks which left after the tattoo removal we take care in healthy colors. We have numbed the area before starting this dermabrasion, so this procedure is called dermabrasion. We are trying to resurface the upper layer of the skin, which is the epidermis, and removing the dead cells from the top, so that a quick healing, good resurfacing, and it will match up with the original skin tone. Very superficial dermabrasion we have to do here, so that we should ensure we are not going deep into the skin. The more deeper we go, the more time it is going to take for healing. So anybody who have already gone for tattoo removal sessions and the tattoo is removed and the mark is left, then they can go for this type of similar treatment, which you can say skin resurfacing. The skin has to resurface. Okay friends, so this is all for this video. Now you can stay subscribed for other updates. Thank you.